Well, it's been 10 years since we had DominiqueMociano.com, and I can't believe that Lisa Patterson, my web designer, and I have had this labor of love for 10 years. It's continued to grow and blossom, and we're really so proud of it. So we're excited to show the fans something new and exciting, and this is going to be geared for them. So one thing I've noticed over the last 10 years is that my fan base has really changed a lot. It's no longer just gymnastics followers. With the social networking and microblogging of Twitter and Facebook, a lot of our fan base has changed on the website. So I'm seeing a bulk of our fans being mothers. And so the post-baby weight loss topic has been a huge one for us. I know a lot of people struggle with weight loss, and you know what? I can totally relate. I have struggled with weight loss my entire career and in my life, from when I was a gymnast to today. I did it in unhealthy ways when I was a gymnast, but today I've learned and cultivated some new strategies that will help me and hopefully help others as well. You know, I know some people think, oh, you know, she was an elite gymnast and an elite athlete. How hard can it be for her to lose weight? But believe it or not, weight loss is very difficult for me, and I really want to show everyone how I did it.
I think we emphasize a lot of mothers-to-be gaining weight and getting that weight off, but I'll tell you, during the pregnancies, these back-to-back pregnancies that we had over the last 2 years, I put on over 20 pounds. And in our household, we jokingly called this fetus envy, but I think that I was really in tune with my pregnant wife's needs, and oftentimes I was eating when I wasn't hungry. I was convincing her that she had cravings for Dairy Queen blizzards when really deep down I did. And we all know that mothers that are having children are eating for two, but I can tell you that since Dominique wasn't consuming alcohol, I was probably drinking for two, and I was indulging in a few more beers than I typically would. And to be quite honest, I think some of it had to do with some anxiety about being a new father, and I was oftentimes overeating. But I can say without a doubt that I'm in the best shape of my life due to the team approach that we used, and there'd be no possible way for me to do this without my wife by my side.
Women deserve to feel good about themselves, and I really think it's important for me to be brutally honest with them. Show them before and after photos. I gained 47 pounds with Vincent, and 6 months after, I was able to get all the weight off because of my team approach with my husband. And really, it's important for me to show everyone that because it makes me human, and it makes me just like all those mothers out there who struggle with post-baby weight loss. And I think it's really important to show them that, you know, there's a way to do it in a healthy way. We want to show our children that there's a healthy way too, and you know, we're really excited to have done it through a great team effort.
We live in a society today where if you pay attention to your body too much, you're looked at as kind of vain. But I look at my body, and I know Dominique shares the same sentiment, that our body allows us to be the best parents we can possibly be and ensure that we have the creativity that we need to be good parents. And so we look at our bodies as a priority, and we also want to share this with our children. And I think that's why it's so important to us.
Our approach to post-baby weight loss is a different and unique one because it doesn't only focus on the mother. Our focus is on husband and wife and teamwork, and I think that that's a really unique way to approach it. We really wanted to do something together. We had both gained weight, so we both wanted to lose the weight together, and we did it with, you know, 20-minute workouts 4 days a week, and for 6 months straight, we didn't miss a workout, and so we kept each other honest and consistent, and I think that was really the key, and we both got all of the weight off, so it's really exciting for us. So whether you do gymnastics or you want to dust off a sport you haven't done in a while, Mike and I really urge you to try something new and get out there with your spouse or significant other and do something that's going to help your physical fitness. We really think that our approach has helped us become better parents, and we're really proud of it. So over the last 6 months, Mike and I were able to keep each other motivated and honest, and we really wanted to do something for the fans. So when we got back in the gym, we had a game plan of what we wanted to do. And over the last 6 months, we put together a really special performance for our fans, and we really hope they enjoy it.
I wanna hold on. her face. I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.